introduced to some toothless cretin with a third grade education and a Elmer Fudd cap. Not that I have anything against hunting. Makes you feel more like a man to blow Bambi's head off, knock yourself out. Just lock up the damn gun so when little Billy Bob, you know, flunks gym, he doesn't have a hissy fit and take out half the faculty.
Reg, we gotta get to the paper before he does so we can cut out everything that'll piss him off.
That pretty much leaves the weather in Charlie Brown.
Yeah, you know, I hate that pathetic little clod. How hard is it to kick a damn football?
Can I help you? Get you some coffee?
So Bob heard it right. The rumor is true. Reggie Costas, high school prom queen, back in the old neighborhood. What happened? Life in the fast lane get too dull for you, hmm?
So that's a no in the coffee?
Don't remember Bob, do you? Well, why should you? Bob wasn't hip enough. Bob wasn't cool enough. Bob wasn't disco enough for you and your in crowd.
I'm guessing this is Bob.
The prom queen, flipping burgers in her old man's diner. That's really got a sting at your age.
He makes a good point.
So is there something I can do for you, Bob?
Sure, now you want me. Well, you're a little late. But in case you're wondering what you passed up, I got the seventh biggest restaurant supply business in the tri-state area. A couple of terrific kids and a wife with two of the greatest knockers money can buy. So, miss all that, you may have chilled Bob in high school, but out here in life, well, who's the loser now? The answer is you. Bob was being rhetorical.
Can you believe that weird little dink?
You were a prom queen?
Yeah, did you have the poofy white dress, the sash, and the tiara?
Let me ask you guys something. How smart do you think it is to tick off the person who makes your food? Because I could slip in all kinds of nasty things, and you'd never taste it. And you'd never see it.
You ask me. Bob dodged a bullet.
I have a lot of hair, but it's thin.